Good morning, my dear students. Today, our first class after the Christmas vacation. So, hope you are doing very well. So, in our previous class, we have discussed about the adaptations of animals, isn't it? Yes. So, today onwards, we are going to discuss about the air, water, and weather. That is the next chapter. Today, we are going to discuss about next chapter. Chapter name is Air, Water and Weather. My dear students, just look around ourselves. So is every day same for us? The atmospheric condition is same for us every day? No. Some days it is sunny, which means hot. Some days cold. Winter seasons. Rainy season. Okay, so we know that in day-to-day life we can see different types of condition around the atmosphere, isn't it? Yes. This different conditions of atmosphere is called weather. That is, some days are hot while some are cold. It rains on some day, some days may even cloudy, windy and humid. All these changes we see around in atmosphere are weather changes. Okay, so we can say that weather is the condition of surroundings, condition of the atmosphere around us in particular time. Okay, in the different times, in December, that is, it is very cold, winter season, isn't it? In March it is very hot region. And also in June, July, that time is rainy season, isn't it? Yes, monsoon season. Yes. So summer, monsoon, winter, autumn, these are the seasons we can see in our atmosphere. So this is the weather. That is, weather is the condition of the atmosphere around us at a particular time. So how this weather is happened to us? It is because of the main reason is sun. That is, sun is the main reason for this different conditions. Who is the main reason for different condition? Sun is the main reason for this different condition. Because the region where near to sun, it seems to be hotter. And the region where longer to sun, it seems to be cold. Okay, so let just look at here. So the sun is the most important factor which determines the weather of the place. The sun is the most important factor which determines the weather of the place. Also, this sun, because of the effect of sun, the air is move, and also what happens, change the form of water. So because of this change in weather, it seems to be a change in air, and also there is a change in form of water that we will discuss in the later sections. Okay, so how this hot condition happens? Yes, it is very simple. That is, the earth is which is closer to the region where it is hot, and the sun is longer there where the region called, which is called cold region. Okay, so that is, sun's rays directly overhead, that time is called noontime. At the noontime, we know that in the noontime, the heat is very, the region around us is very hotter because the rays directly into the earth. But in the evening and also in the morning, the rays from the sun is inclined to the earth. So there is no hot at that time. So different weather occurs due to the presence of sun. That is the main point. The factor which is depend for the different weather is sun. Okay, that is we are going to discuss in this chapter. So the weather which is due to the factor sun, and this sun coast, different types of air, and also there is the changes in the form of water. They are the things we are going to discuss in this chapter. So first one is movement of air. What happens? Movement of air means what? It is wind, isn't it? Yes, movement of air is called a wind. That is, when the rays from the sun comes to the air, the air near to the ground get heated, isn't it? Yes, when the air is get heat, and when the temperature or the air is get heated, it becomes lighter. What happens? Its weight will be decreases and it will be lighter, and then it will go up, it will rise up. That means there is a space remainder, there is a free space. So in that free space, the heavier air, which means where the sun rays are not come, which means the air is cold, that means cold air means heavier air, which means they have weight. So that air comes to the free space. So this process again and again happens. So that movement of air is called a wind. That movement of air is called a wind. Okay, the heat of the sun also causes wind to blow. That is, when the air gets heated up by the sun, it becomes light and rise up. The air become light, rise up. That is, when the air is get heated, it becomes light and it rise up. And the cold, which means the heavier air, the cold, which means the heavier air, is what happens, it's moved to the place where the hot air goes up. There is a free space, isn't it? There is a free space there. Into that free space, the cold air comes. And this movement of air is called the winds. This movement of air is called the winds. The gentle wind, which means the wind which is smaller and there is no strong, which is not strong, that is called the breeze. Okay, this is the introduction for the first topic. Okay, so this is it. And the next topic is sea and land breezes. That is, we are going to discuss next.